Cara Maria. I'm 23 years old, and I'm from Methuen, Massachusetts. You would look at me and think that I'm the party girl. I'm the one that's going to get crazy and drunk and naked, but they'll see. You can't judge a book by its cover.
You see this little girl just get up there, and she's doing dude pull-ups. Like, it's something she just does for fun.
I pulled off 6 pull-ups today. Pretty excited. Check it out.
That was vicious, dude. Kara comes down like the little engine that could and sticks Nani. Talking good.
I don't care if Bananas wants to cheer on Naya, but he starts throwing some kind of digs my way, and you know what? It breathes life into me.
Cara Maria is like that little engine that could right now. She hits a switch, and she is just in go mode.
Little inch that I gain, I hear the whole entire crowd, the whole house except for Johnny Bananas, like screaming and cheering. Out of all the eliminations I think I've ever been in, that was definitely the very hardest. This is the first challenge I've ever been to that I've had this much love behind me, and it just, it's like beyond anything. It means so much to me.
She's gnarly.
Stronger, Cara!
Stronger!
You're stronger, Cara!
I love it!
Yeah! What?
Go!
Shot.
All right, the score is 1-0, Cara. Cara, you score this one, you win. You ready? Go.
Good fight, girl. Good.
I wanted to be here with the best of the best. I made it here with the best of the best. I did the best that I could do. I'm proud of how far I've come.
Good job.
I just want to win. It's not even the money, but the thing I'm thinking about most is the way that I feel when I get to tell my mom and dad that I did it. Tony, I really wanted to vote for you today. I think you were very rude to women. I think you got totally blackout drunk and stupid. Ammo has outperformed you in 2 challenges than you have in probably 4 seasons, okay? I don't want to be partnered with you. I know if I vote you in and everybody else votes you in, then everybody's going to vote Ammo in. So I would rather put Ammo in now than have you guys all say his name.
That's my eyes, you bitch.
I know you're playing a scared game, mother. You make your girlfriend cry every night. So she's better off here without you. I hope you go home. Bye.
All right, sounds good.
Enjoy the food.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
All right.
I think that went well.
Damn, Cara.
You want to go on the next elimination with me? Do you want to just do it? Do you want to?
Not really as much for anyone.
I don't give a I don't care anymore.
Then what do you care about?
One beast. D is going to take out Cara, and I'm going to do exactly what I've done the last 3 rounds and just run to the finish line.
Okay, girls.
Go! Go!
Drag me. God, drag me to the finish line, both of you. Drag me. It's the only way you're going to get the ball.
Cara is very strong.
I'm wrestling Cara. I've got her in a leg lock, trying to get the ball out of her, but she would not let go. She is one strong girl.
Take back my never been a challenge to date where a girl has taken over and I had to compete against the boys, not with the boys. I won over everybody. So that, like, girl power.
Yeah! Yeah!